off. Along the boards. Ovechkin's in front of the goal. Orlov feeds it across. One timer. That goes off the goalpost. They score on the rebound.
This surprised Mrazek. There's an unbelievable one-timer from Marchenko.
Kucherov with the puck all the way back to the line. Yamalin slap shot. Whistled that one wide. Kuznetsov in the corner now. Out front, they score! Kucherov with the finish. Beautiful pass by Kuznetsov. And the Russians get the first goal of this game early in the third.
Will double back towards the right point. He's got it now. And tries to work it in. Kempny, Hemsky gets it in front. Puck fired, scores!
And over the top of Murray. Hemsky waits for the opening. Palat finds it. It looks like Morgan Rielly gets the stick on the pocket.
Over the ice. Now finally they go for a change.
He's aggressive. He's confident.
Henrik kept it in. Here's a chance and a score! Victor Hedman cruising the slot. 2-0. Sweden.
Well, is it the best defense in the world? People might say it's Canada. This team is right there with it. They got everything. They got size. They got strength. They got skating ability. Defensemen are aggressive. Hedman's job is to shut down Ovechkin.
Using that speed, not have to think about anything and just go. And it's go time right now in the second period.
Toe drag saved by Rene. Rebound scored through. Back in a goal! Jonathan Drouin!
3-0 team North America.
In the spin cycle. That's exactly what happened. They got mesmerized. Look at the motion. Look at the movement. And not only with the puck, okay, we see the final play that leads to the goal, but they do an incredible job of changing the point of attack. Timing, spacing, rotations.
Komarov to center. Chips it, turns Pareko, and then goes after him, and it takes him hard to the boards. Puck comes out, but they score! Filppula on some great work by Leo Komarov. And there'll be no shutout in this one. It's 4-1 for Team North America.
Komarov tried to get in, get on the body, and Pareko can't control it. A little bit of a fortunate break there. As Gostisbehere went to go clear the puck, it went off.
Markov got the puck back for the Russians. Anisimov with an aerial. Bounced on Jones. Telegin with his shot. Big save. Rebound. Namestnikov scores.
See it coming. There's that flip pass that is so hard for a defender to read, and it goes right off of Jones, and a bit of bad luck for Murray there as Namestnikov on the rebound hits the goal post, comes right back and hits the right skate of Matt Murray, and he kicks it back into his own net.
Bouncing puck in a goal right off the draw.
You can see Kucherov laughing. Watch where this puck goes. Trouba tries to clear it out. Goes off a stick, off a stanchion, bouncing puck that Murray can't find. Credit Kucherov, as you can see the bouncing puck there. He almost knocked that out of midair.
Yeah.
And just another perfect shot.
Caught Henrik before he could make the backhand pass. Daniel, Henrik, Stralman jumped in front. He scores! What a great read for defenseman Anton Stralman to jump in and finish what the Sedins started. And the Swedes have the first goal of the game.
Voracek trying to protect the puck. They score. Sharp angled shot for Ondrej Sustr.
He wasn't even thinking goal here. He's just collapsing down. And somehow that goes in.
Nervous game for Canada, nervous game for Canadian fans. It's only 1-0. Here comes Kucherov. Hangs on and shoots. He scores!
It's take away the pass, lead the shooter to the goaltender, and this time, just a little adjustment there by Kucherov. You saw how he handled it for a split second, changed the angle, and then the quick release off the post and in to give this a 1-1 game.
Maybe not enough for a penalty, but not enough to get the goal.
Chara, his pocket pick. Ryan Getzlaf, Stamkos scores!
If you look at the reaction of Halak, he froze for just a second. See, he went down, no chance at all to get across crease. And Stamkos, you got a nose for the net. You know you're coming in on a 2-on-1, get your stick down.